Welcome to our fascinating journey through the wondrous developments in the fetus. Let's dive right in and explore the incredible transformations that occur during the early stages of pregnancy. 2 weeks, fertilization. At week two, fertilization takes place as the egg meets the lucky sperm. The fertilized egg starts dividing as it travels to the uterus and burrows into the lining. It's like a microscopic explorer on a mission. 3 weeks, implantation. Week three brings implantation, where a ball of cells forms in the uterus. This ball of cells produces a hormone that tells your body to halt the release of eggs. It's like a secret signal, preparing for something amazing. 4 weeks, the embryo emerges. By week four, the ball of cells becomes an embryo. You might even get a positive result on a pregnancy test. It's the size of a poppy seed, but it holds the promise of a beautiful journey ahead. 5 weeks, tadpole transformation. In week five, our baby resembles a tadpole. The circulatory system starts forming and the tiny heart begins to flicker. It's a mesmerizing show, setting the stage for a future heartbeat. Our baby is now the size of a sesame seed. 6 weeks, shaping up. By week six, your baby's nose, mouth, and ears start taking shape. Their intestines and brain begin to develop too. It's like a construction project, laying the groundwork for something extraordinary. Our baby is now the size of a lentil. Hands and feet take the stage. Week seven brings exciting changes. Our baby doubles in size, and little hands and feet emerge, resembling paddles. It's like witnessing a masterpiece unfold, stroke by stroke. Our baby is now the size of a blueberry. 8 weeks, the dance of life. Week eight marks the baby's first movements. Nerve cells branch out, forming primitive neural pathways. It's a cosmic dance, connecting the intricate threads of life. Our baby is now the size of a kidney bean. 9 weeks, anatomy in progress. Week nine is all about progress. Our baby's basic anatomy develops, including tinier lobes. They weigh just a fraction of an ounce, but they're about to start gaining weight rapidly. Our baby is now the size of a grape. 10 weeks, fine details unveiled. In week 10, our baby's limbs can bend, and fine details like nails begin to form. It's nature's delicate touch, adding intricate beauty to our growing miracle. Our baby is now the size of a kumquat. 11 weeks, your baby is almost fully formed. They're kicking, stretching, and even hiccuping as their diaphragm develops. Although you can't feel any activity yet, your baby is the size of a fig. 12 weeks, reflexes awaken. At week 12, our baby's reflexes kick in. Fingers open and close, toes curl, and the mouth makes cute sucking movements. It's a preview of their incredible abilities. Our baby is now the size of a lime. And finally, at week 13, our baby's fingerprints appear and their organs become visible through translucent skin. If you're having a girl, her ovaries already contain millions of eggs. Our baby is now the size of a pea pod. Future possibilities await. What a remarkable journey we've witnessed. From fertilization to the formation of organs and reflexes, the early stages of pregnancy are truly awe-inspiring. Join us next time as we continue to explore the miraculous transformations yet to come. Embrace the miracle of God.